Thank you. Yeah, if you want to say something, go ahead.
Well, just thank every, excuse me, thank everybody for coming. And as a lot of people have fortunately had occasion to say recently, I'm kind of overwhelmed by getting back to performing for people. It's actually been 2.5 years for me since my last concert, for one reason or another. That's not all the pandemic. I had shoulder surgery right before the pandemic. So thank you all for coming. I love performing in this space and in this series. I feel very lucky to get my harpsichord into spaces like this. This instrument was built for me. It was, by some bizarre luck, the first harpsichord I ever had 40 some odd years ago by Keith Hill, who I think is a wizard with sound, basically. And I hope it sounded as magnificent out there as I think it does when I listen to it in my studio and so on. It's nice playing in a bigger room where I can't hear it as much, but you can hear it more. And anyways, again, thank you all for being here. It's a great pleasure, and I will be very happy to chat with people in that lobby, the exit space on the way out. Again, thank you. See you next time.
Thanks to Gavin. That's quite a challenging repertoire. It's Bach at his most craftsmanlike, showing off his ultimate compositional ability. I'm Gene Morrow, Executive Director of Gotham Early Music Scene, producer of these concerts, and I'd like to thank again the people who made it possible. A large grant from the Howard Gilman Foundation, continuing support from the New York State Council on the Arts, the New York City Department of Cultural Affairs, and of course, all of you. So thank you for coming, thank you for your generosity. Next week, we have Tina Chansey and a marvelous group from the Washington, D.C. area, Hesperus. So we will see you next Thursday.